It all started when Oedipus wanted to find out the source of the plague that devoured the town of Thebes. There was only one path that he took which only led to destruction. That path is the truth Oedipus never expected. The prophecy has spoken and will eventually be fulfilled, no matter how free will or fate plays out in the process.
Apollo said through his prophet that I was the man who should marry his own mother, shed his father's blood with his own hands.
There is a question everyone wants to see and understand. It's one's real identity that opens the door to the depths of truth and destruction.
Hey there, stranger! There is something wrong with you! I heard that you're gonna kill your father and marry your mother!
Nonsense!
Go back to your misery.
Don't forget this!
Kumahera, my mutaiga.
What is it that makes man question his role in the cosmos when he has the capability to think independently and strive beyond the scepter of nature?
I need to really know this. You can't be left hanging out because this is important to me. And my people in this town. Who else is there? Yes, this is Oedipus. Mind if I ask Tiresias, Creon? Okay, good. Give the phone to him. Yes, Tiresias, I want you to be here tomorrow afternoon because this is very important. Okay, bye.
Oedipus will never expect the impossible to be possible. And he will unravel the tragedy that is hidden deep inside his dark past.
I would have not come at all if you had not asked me. A fool? Your parents thought me sane enough. This day will give you a father and break your heart.
You child of endless night, you cannot hurt me or any other man who sees a son.
Why are all these thoughts coming to my mind? Yes. Situations that possibly cannot be related. I know I killed someone. He was the one who made me mad. But how does this connect to my murder?
Who taught you shamelessness? It was not your craft.
You did. You made me speak. I did not want to.
Speak what? Let me hear it again more clearly. I did not understand it. Say it again.
I say that you are the murderer whom you seek.
And yet, must I not fear my mother's bed?
No reasonable man is troubled by such things.
That is true. Only, if only my mother were not still alive, but she is alive. I cannot help my dread.
Yet this news of your father's death is wonderful.
Wonderful, but I fear the living woman.
How do you know this? What proof do you have to show me that I am the killer?
It is already apparent that something terrible has happened. I do not wish to describe it.
Is he really telling the truth? Everything seems to be conspiring against me. No, I'm not crazy. I know what I'm doing. Because these problems came from their own tongues.
You have spat out infamy. You'll pay for it.
It will be soon be shown that he's a thief and a revelation that will fail to please.
Hey there, stranger! There is something wrong with you! I heard that you're gonna kill your father and marry your mother!
Nonsense!
I'm sick and tired of this. Why is everyone against me? I just want to find the truth. That's it!
tiger. You should be the bad.
Why? 완전 무서워.
Recording?
Yeah.
Okay, here it comes.